Last year, State Attorney General Maura Healey issued a directive banning an array of so-called copycat assault weapons, instituting drastic changes in the state's firearms regulations. A federal court is now hearing a case on her actions, and also there's been legislation submitted by another state senator in our area, Ann Gobey, Senate Bill 1889, which would strike the words copycat and assault weapons from the legislation, 1990s legislation, which is the premise of Attorney General Healey's interpretation of that law to make these changes. So as our next state senator, do you believe that Healey overstepped her authority, which should have been under the purview of the legislature, or do you believe she acted legally and within her scope as Attorney General? Councilor Tran.
Kevin, every time there's a mass shooting, there are calls for more gun regulations. But the number of gun-related deaths from mass shootings is one of the lowest causes of gun deaths. The largest causes are suicide and gang violence. The focus should be on mental health, reducing gang violence, and enforcement of current laws. The Attorney General's infringement on lawful gun owners is not necessary, Kevin. Our regulations only affect law-abiding citizens like you and I.